ball.
Pretty deadly just made the biggest mistake of their entire careers.
Once, I agree with you.
Making his way to the ring, Axiom.
Not only that, that one-year anniversary show celebrating NXT 2.0 next Tuesday. I hear that right? WWE Universe will pick the stipulation for the NXT Tag Team title match?
What on earth were Pretty Deadly thinking there? Absolute insanity against a, let's say, fired-up Creed.
Well, we are set for the first match in the best of three series between these two superstars.
Yes, indeed. I love it. I'm excited for this match, excited for the whole series. A lot of similarities between these two competitors. Fast moving, fast rising. But the greatest thing for me about a match series like this is that it just eliminates all of the excuses. Anyone can get lucky in one match. It's a woulda, coulda, shoulda. In the end, the best man always wins when it comes to a series like this.